Hi, I'm Paul at One Man One Dog. So I'm going for a ride on my HAIBIKE into Otwood. I'm using a Samsung Gear 360 camera because I've sold my GoPro. I'm upgrading. So it's been de-restricted. I've done my de-restriction hack. So there you can see, Hotwood Woods. So on Sunday, I come in Otwood and my chain broke and I had to push it home. Some of you may have seen the video, but if you've noticed, the channel name's changed to OMAD Electric. That means One Man, One Dog Electric. Because I think this is the way the channel's going. Electric bikes, electric scooters, you know. So it's been de-restricted, but I've just had it on standard. Seems to do all right. But saying that, I am going to go in high up this lane, see what it's like. Yeah, my gears need looking at. Thank you. So I'm going to do the Hotwood Madman in reverse. That's the driver E segment. Then I'm going to turn right and go down into Glade Wood, I think it's known as. Right, high power air. Easy peasy. Right, back into standard. Look at it here, lovely. Get a breather. I do have asthma, that's why I've got an e-mountain bike. Right, that's enough. So as I said, this is called Glade Wood or Glebe Wood. I'm not sure, I'd have to look on the map. Right. Cheers. Ah, tires ain't got the traction. Banging it in high. Help me breathe in a bit. sure which way it is. They both meet anyway. I think this is the right way. Yeah. Right, this is called Lane's End. Apparently it goes down some motorway, and on the other side there's another lane that ends at the motorway. And when they built the motorway, they didn't put a bridge in, so the lane's closed off, known as Lane's End. Right, let's get on our way. Back in standard again, by the way. These tyres that are on it aren't the greatest. They slip everywhere. So I think an upgrade of tyre will be needed coming autumn winter. We're back on the lane. Hiya. Right. Now I'm heading to a little trail that a fellow YouTuber built. His name's Phil Cromber. Check out his channel. I'll leave a link at the end of this video. And he built it. It's called Dexter's Track. So he told me where it is, and I'm gonna go and look for it and ride that way back down. Somewhat different. And I don't think it's been ridden much. So we'll go through these woods. Whoa, that is a tight. Right. Ah. Will I do it? I'll do it. I'll just get through there. Come on. Come on, awkward bleeding thing. I'll do it. My God. They don't want you riding through here, do they? Yeah, my gears definitely need indexing. I had a mess about from putting that chain on. Right, it's round here somewhere. Traction on them bits. Right. Looks like it's this way. And that was it, Dexter's track. Made and started by Phil Cromber. Check him out. So this light's come loose. Okay, I'm going for air, thanks. Thank you. Hiya. Right, okay, so I'm going to end it here. You've been watching me, Paul, at what? Nearly said it. At Omad Electric. If you've got a high bike, or you're going to get one, or you've got an e-mountain bike, or you like me to ride, consider subscribing. I've set a goal to try and reach 1,000 subs, so I think I'm 121 off at the minute. Yeah, let's just get some pictures of a bike. So on. Okay, thanks for watching. Me, Paul, at Omad Electric, one man, one dog electric.